Now, we'll see if changing the to FM radio quality from CD quality will do anything to reduce this hiss in the background. Right now, I'm not trying to play music here. I'm trying to speak. I don't know as I'm moving the microphone whether I need to put the microphone right in front of me. Perhaps if that takes care of it, we'll see. But right now, this hiss is, there's got to be some way around it. I know they've got an answer if I can get through to them.